A lot of pretty girls in L.A. A lot of pretty beautiful. I mean, L.A. got some pretty girls, man. Got some ugly motherfuckers, too, though. Wow, shit. That's the one thing I don't understand about women. Why don't ugly women know they're ugly? That shit bothers me, ladies. How do you not know you ugly, you know? Pretty women know they're pretty. Why don't ugly women know they're ugly, you know? And if y'all ugly, ladies, it's cool. I don't blame you. I blame your parents. It's genetics, you know? Because I hate that shit when people say, well, two ugly people can make a pretty baby. Well, that pretty baby's going to be an ugly-ass adult when she grows up and her parents' features kick in. Two ugly people ain't making no pretty adult. Suck my dick. That doesn't happen. You can make a pretty baby. Babies ain't got bones yet. Once that bone structure kicks in, it's a wrap. Make a pretty adult, ugly people. Impress me. Make a pretty adult. Anybody make a pretty baby. That shit ain't hard.